Hello, welcome back to more Resident Evil 8. Last time, we met Heisenberg, he sent us back down, and then we met Chris. All caught up? Okay, good. Oh yeah, we also have this that Chris wants us to use. To Hound Wolf Squad, the sweep of the factory is complete. No proof of any connection with the organization. Guess this just wasn't our lucky day. I did manage to get my hands on a number of documents disclosing some of Miranda's experiments, which support our previous theories. She seems to have infected herself with the mycite, which has granted her a number of abilities, including mimicry. She can control her cells and transform herself to look like anyone or anything. So she really was Mia. She disguised herself as Mia and infiltrated the Winters' home. Where was Mia? Her objective was clearly to kidnap Rose. Maybe she thought she could control Rose easier if she looked like her mom. Where was Mia? When we attacked to put a little damper in her plan, so she mimicked a corpse. She then revived herself in the transport truck, killed everyone on board, and took off with Rose. Things didn't go the way she had originally planned, but in the end, she still got what she wanted. Until now, it's time to rendezvous and blow this place sky high. This might turn into a fight with Heisenberg, but I think I found something useful. He left one of his little toys lying around, and it's even made from a metal/polymer composite which he can't control. Time to turn the tables! It sure is! Ethan, what the heck were you thinking last time, by the way, trying to shoot Heisenberg? One more time! Okay. Man, it's doing the long charge, which means this is the end! Screw it. I have everything that I need. This is the end. We're doing this right now. Go and shoot one of these rockets at Miranda.
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire.
Still, where was Mia that whole time?
I'm coming, Rose.
Okay. So, guard. Fire, machine gun. Okay. Oh, which way am I supposed to be looking, actually? Wow. No explosives? I was expecting Chris to release some explosives so this place goes BOOM! Yes.
You think you can take me on?
Yes.
Fine. This will be my before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man and man. Your corpse will be another addition to our...
Really?
You're stronger than you are.
Who are you? Hey, what's that red glowing spot?
That won't hurt, I promise.
You don't
This is the coward's father you are.
Yes. Also, Chris,
steal, oh, steal.
You don't give up.
Thanks for waiting. Coward, in the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch, Miranda, for this. I'll kill her with the tongue she did. That's what I call the unconcerned!
Are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons.
I'm a goddamn freedom fighter! I'll use your cute little dog to become a powerful rebel!
I don't care.
That one hurts. I promise.
What do you mean, Juice?
Time to test this baby out! The clock is ticking, Ethan. Time to test it.
Yeah, for you. Chris, this wasn't part of the plan.
Come on!
Chris, this wasn't part of the plan.
Here we go, Ethan. The final stretch.
Yes, I know.
What do you think? It's hopeless, right? Just give up. Flesh and blood will never win against me. This isn't David and Goliath. It's Ethan. And a burly demise!
Well, this is David and Goliath, because I am going to somehow beat you. You had better aim when...
Too bad I'm your only fan!
You had better aim when I was in that match.
Please, don't die! The world's watching!
Is the world watching? Hi, world! Ow!
Having fun?
I mean, at some point you can't control the metal.
Here we go! Down!
Nope. Go on, keep running. Keep running.
Too bad I'm your only fan!
Are you? I actually have a fan!
Come on!
It does suck, you're my only fan. But I do have to kill you, so... You stop trying to kill me. Ouch! Flippin' jerk!
Having fun?
Yeah, kind of. No, because you're just chasing me around in a giant mech suit.
Don't die like the world's watching.
Oh.
Too bad I'm your only fan.
Yeah, we've already established that.
Wait. About time that the world's watching.
Man, I can't believe the world's watching me kill this giant mag. No, I felt like this was a bit more fair when I was also in the match. Heisenberg, you still had a lot there. You dead? Yeah, a lot better aim while I was in that match.
You really should have taken my deal.
John!
You'll be the rules in the afterlife.
My next back.
Rules is power and war. Right after I murder Brad.
Hey!
This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
No. I must. Nice good crystal, Heisenberg. Hello? Hello? Alpha?
Ethan? I heard explosions. What the hell happened?
Oh, Chris.
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything
What's
to me.
Behind you.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose? Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over the mole? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special kiss. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
How do you feel now, old lady, was Miranda?
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records.
Art. I kind of need that.
I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity. Blood.
Okay, I guess that happened.
I've waited so long. The dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
So we all agree Ethan's dead, right?
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake me in the corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
Ethan can't be dead.
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
Ethan's not dead, right?
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
So, BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was the last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at, either. Spooky.